Hey people, it's through my adaptive horticulture here. I'm just going to condition my veggie garden. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to lay down some blood and bone. I put a wheelbarrow of blood and bone over there. I'm going to sprinkle that down. Then I'm going to put spread some compost over the top of it. So yeah, I'm going to get into that and got to get the rake, but that won't take too long. I've got the shovels up here, but I'm going to go down the chute and get the rake. But yeah, I'm going to start conditioning the soil now.
Hello, Peter.
I'll take the spade back, get the rake and spread some compost over the top of this blood and bone to lock it in and give it a bit of organic matter, and the compost is fairly rich as well, so it'll be a good spruce up for the garden. Thank you. That was about a cubic meter of compost. The next step is debatable. There's two next steps. I could turn it to loosen the soil up underneath and mix it in better, or I could go with the no-till method, which is just laying on top. Last time I went with no-till to try and minimise erosion, but yeah, and the stuff underneath, it's a pretty thick layer, so I'll probably go with no-till, and it's also less effort. But yeah, if I don't till, it'll minimise the erosion. I suppose I could water it after tilling it, but I've laid the stuff in layers to do so the no-till work will method will work as well. So anyway, I'm gonna pack up now. I'll see you guys on the worksite next time. Bye.